to see you again.
Same here.
We enjoyed having you in Cleveland tremendously.
Well, I enjoyed being there.
Do you remember Jody?
I sure do, yes.
Nice to see you again.
See you.
I wish you could have brought us a winner with the Browns. You tried. You tried. Now the Redskins will win.
I've had you know that for giving me that sweatshirt that I displayed or that jersey with the Browns on, Congresswoman Schrader up on the hill.
Oh, yeah, right.
Delivered to me a pair of flamboyant shorts. Underwear with a Denver Bronco.
I think that sweatshirt's more apropos. That should
yes.
be worn.
Yes, I told her when she mentioned that she had seen that. I said, well, I can hardly take down my trousers.
And my brother
Excuse
Michael.
They do, sir.
Hi.
Pleasure to see you.
It's nice to see you again.
And my sister Ellen.
Hello.
Over there.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And her husband, Ken.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to see you. I think he wants us all to go behind the...
Behind the
family.
Behind the
Yes.
I'll be somewhere in the middle of the family.
Okay. Tell us where.
Well, the president will be right here, and half on me on the left and half on the right.
What? Here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Why don't we get one more? There we go.
Oh, I forgot about Mark.
Go over Michael, come over here.
You forgot Mark.
Don't
split
up.
Okay.
Right here. Now, Mark, you're not going to ruin this photo like you did.
Right?
Loosen up.
I
ruined
the last one.
No, Mark, come on now.
It's like his wedding picture.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
well,
you.
We're working pretty hard. Does he complain?
He loves every minute of it.
And if he hasn't, we've enjoyed every minute of it.
Absolutely.
I have some souvenirs here for you. First of all, to you two, don't drop the glasses.
Oh, I'm speechless. is this being taped? Oh my goodness, what to say?
And these are handsets.
Thank you, sir.
And I don't know, but maybe this will come in handier.
It certainly will. Thank you very much.
Back forth a branch.
That'll do it. Well,
nope,
thank you.
Perfect.
Look at me
to circle. Oh, gee, hey, still got Mark, didn't we?
I don't get anything.
Back to work.
All
right.
I want to tell you, he's maintaining our cholesterol content though when we go to Camp David and run movies.
Uh-huh.
He usually is the one that produces the candy for us.
We did it, and we did it again today. Gave it to your lovely wife. She'll bring it to Camp David.
Well, all right.
No nuts.
No nuts?
Right.
No nuts. Is that right? Okay, you were the candy buyer. No jelly beans, no nuts, and no...
They're all over there.
No, well, peanut brittle. Peanut brittle is what I don't get you anymore.
No, on account of the doctor said no on that.
Or popcorn.
That's what I do.
We all have the same.
What?
Well, because of him, he insisted that I go recheck.
See? Sometimes we have to listen to your children.
They found a few pops when I had the examination. But he insisted he wouldn't let a day go by. He didn't call every day till I went to the clinic.
Thousands of people started.
Yeah, so I go every now they make me go every year. I go back.
See, I don't know whether something I'm going to show you is if I'm still in my wastebasket there. It's my birthday coming up and I have to get something out. And I don't know whether it's just in Washington or whether it's nationwide. Have you seen these cards, these greeting cards?
No.
You look wonderful.
That one.
Card.
Mm-hmm. That's like
that's
the brown.
That's
the
should have had
the
Bronco shorts on it.
That's right.
I think that's my son. His body that I'm in.
It is.
Do you remember when
Saturday
he did that up. Saturday night?
Right. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I think
yes.
That's where they got that picture and put my head on it.
That's wonderful.
I like me better in my sincere blue suit.
You gotta show the prison card.
I will. They have a card they want me to show you, which I will.
All right.
I hope you'll enjoy it.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, it's a great pleasure. Good to see you. Yeah.
Pleasure. Thank you.
It's always such a joy.
Taking the time. And a happy birthday to you prematurely. Premature happy birthday.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. And if he can't hear me, I'll tell you thank you also for your son.
Oh, thank you.
Really, yeah. Really doing a job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very much.